Hey guys, welcome back. So, why does the camera always shake? Okay. So, another Project Pan thing. I'm going to go in with my Nikon palette and I'm going to take Buck. I don't know why I said it like that. Buck. I did some organizing yesterday, and now I have a glitter wall. I took all of my cosmetic glitters, and I have like a nail polish rack, and we hung the nail polish rack somewhere different than where it was, and I got rid of all of my nail polishes because I don't use nail polish really. So I got rid of a bunch of them, and then my nail polish rack is empty, and I had this idea of turning it into a glitter rack, and I may get another one. Because I know that I'm just going to keep collecting glitter because I love glitter. I'm obsessed with glitter. So now I can see it in all of its glory and it's beautiful. Alright, I don't want it perfect because it's a transition shade anyway. I'm going to go in with the Tarte Unleashed palette, and I'm going to take this pink shade. Ah, oh, that smells like cocoa. It smells so good. How's everyone's week going? It's only Tuesday, but for some reason here lately, for me anyway, the weeks have gone by kind of fast. For me anyway. I'm kind of getting into fall mode. Fall is not one of my favorite seasons. I mean, I like the aesthetics of it and everything, but I hate the cold. So I'm going to be very sad when the sun goes down. And I do get seasonal depression really bad, so I am not going to like the weather change. I really do like this palette though. If you guys have been looking for a neutral palette with a pop of color, or if you just like neutrals, this one is a good one for you. And for me, because I like oranges and blues and mauve-y colors. So, I have a whole new idea when it comes to my project pan. I am going to still keep everything in, but I'm going to include them in the pan 101 eyeshadows. And you have until December 2020. Looks like I'm gonna have to go back into Buck and deepen this part up a little bit. So I'm going to do not an updated video, but a video on like panning 101 eyeshadows. Now, I'm going to go in with, what did I want to do today? I'm going to go in with Chew Can Do It, that bright orange. I am probably going to Sephora this weekend, which I'm really excited because we only go to the mall like once a year because our mall is kind of trashy, and it's going to be empty this time of year because of the fair. So I'm excited. I've been wanting those Huda Beauty Obsessions palette, and I'm thinking about getting one of the neon palettes. I really want the either the green neon or the pink neon. And I'm going to get the purple palette from the Obsessions line. Now I'm going to take No Fox Given. And I'm just going to run that through the inner part of the crease. Okay. Now I'm actually going to go in with my ColourPop palette, because these are some of the eyeshadows that I'm going to try and pan. And I'm going to take 1994 from ColourPop. I'm going to place that on the crease or on the outer V. And maybe I'll hit pan on that soon, hopefully today, because I am like on the verge of already hitting pan on that, because that's been one of my favorite eyeshadows before I started this panning project. For the lid, I'm going to take Backseat from ColourPop. I'm actually just going to place it on the outer middle part of the lid. Next, I'm going in with toad, and I'm going to pack that on the brush, and I'm going to put that on the inner. You really don't even need glitter glue or your finger with these. Okay, take that ColourPop shade again. Just to blend out the edges. Okay, now believe it or not, I'm going in with ColourPop's Glass Bowl, and it's right here, and it's this really pretty, like, green duochrome. It's like a green brown duochrome. It's really pretty, but it's nothing like the Max Blue Brown. It's just very unique in my opinion. Okay. Brow bone highlights. I'm going in with Sin, of course. It's my new favorite thing. Okay. For eyeliner. Oops. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna use my Maybelline SoCal, so the Colo whatever, the Colo SoCal, I don't know what it's called. I've also been back to eating healthy and I've been seeing some results, so I'm really pleased about that. Taking my moisturizer. I don't use face primer just because I feel like it doesn't do anything to my face except break me out really bad. So I feel like moisturizer works just as good, if not better. My face tape foundation. I also cannot wear like hydrating foundation because my skin is just so oily. Okay, eyebrows, my dip brow, now bronzer. Yeah, every time I'm like, no, I'm not gonna film today. I'm just gonna relax and do things on my own, but actually it's more fun and relaxing doing it with you guys. It's like now, it's like I want to film now. And now when I say, hey guys, I'm actually saying like, hey guys, instead of saying, hey guys, to no one, kind of. Okay, blush. Almost forgot the blush. My MAC. Lovejoy. I've had this blush for years, and I'm going to hit pan on it. God dang it. Well, okay, going a little bit overboard with the blush. Yeah. Okay, I'm trying to make this under 40 minutes. I'm going to take Sin as my highlighter. Okay. Now for the lower lash line, I'm going to take this color right here called Totally again. Totally. I'm going to take, whoa, I'm going to take Virgin as an inner corner. Okay. POT, and I'm sorry if you can hear that cat. Always. All right. Okay, you guys, here is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I do try to put out new videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Please hit the like button and comment down below and subscribe if you want to. Of course, you don't have to, but I would appreciate having you. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.